Nick Kyrgios was cruising in his second round match with Pablo Cuevas before a shorts dilemma forced him to take a break to change midway through the second set.
Toilet break, please. Great. Thanks.
Yeah. We'll take a quick break and be back. Nick's taking a change. He'll change those shorts and we'll be back shortly.
Cuevas, who was beginning to gain momentum, was unhappy with the decision, understandably so, with Kyrgios going on to take out the set.
And that's long, so it's Kyrgios with a big lead. It's 6-4, 7-5, two sets to love.